Hey guys, Scotty Pro here, and we're back with another Minecraft Build It episode. And today we'll be creating a fountain right across from our reception area because of the purpose that we could extend branches from this, and this could in the future be a center, like a city center, town center, so on and so forth. So start off by collecting your supplies, and I'm going to use the mod Too Many Items to get my supplies. You won't be needing much, just some stone slab, some brick of some sort that could use as your cement, your walkway, and a shovel and a pickaxe. Oh, and of course a water bucket. I'm going to start off by making a little crossway or walkway to your fountain. Like this. And just make it about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks across like that. That's a decent walkway. And I'm going to make our walkway material. Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and pop those blocks in there. Actually planning to make this whole square. Full of this material. So you can do so if you need to. Now I've already set up these markers so I can remember what the dimensions are. And up across like this, it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This is so we can get a perfect fountain. Don't need chicken running in my area. I have relatively a lot of animals spawning in my world. I don't know why, but it doesn't matter. Kind of gets annoying when they get in front of my workspace, but I can handle it. And I'm just gonna fast forward this part because you get what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna change the ground into the material I'd like. Alright guys, I've just made the floor, and now I'm going to make the fountain itself. Now you can take half step blocks and just make them doubles, like so. Yeah, like that. Yep. And if you could remember, please, to rate, like, comment, and subscribe, it'd really help. And then just a couple blocks in the middle. There we go. And your water. And you've got this nice looking fountain. And what I always do is I set it up so you don't actually have to jump. This is like a mini walkway. And we're about done. That's basically it. And if you want to make sure that you can connect it to something else, just take your pickaxe, take your measurements, and then make a crossway up to your next building. And that's pretty much it for this fountain. Thanks for watching. Make sure to rate, comment, subscribe. Have a nice day.